because it's gathering people from very different cultures, from Scandinavia and from Japan. They spend 1 month all together, and even they focus on their very individual projects. They still have some opportunities and time to exchange their ideas and to give feedback to each other, and it's really nourishing for all of them.